And now the batter is Byron Tait. Tait has been very busy. His last two at-bats, two singles, two runs scored. And he hits a ball into deep center field, and that one is over the head of the center fielder. And the run will score. Another run will score. A three-run inning, and Tait has a double. As they come to their feet here at Tempe Diablo Stadium, it's 15-7 in favor of the Komox Harvest Marine Canadians.